On a serious note, this is for Trey and Deathless Records, Josh Hines. Anchors up, this is home. Hines is in the house.
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
to play wrong run. Remember to have no gun. And that's our blessing, my fear. The big man died. The 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 man died.
The old man was good.
Yo, he's fucking stoked for the new Bonus Army CD. Pride, yo, God! Get down on that. Real quick, I got two things to say. Number one, my boy, Dan Frask. Happy birthday! He's probably outside smoking a cigarette, being too cool. And number two, Rob, this is for you. My man is gonna be a dad! Rob, I wish you the best of luck. I love you. We'll keep it going.
I'm
As the rest of us. So, we've been doing this for a while. The first record I ever bought on eBay was Drug Test, Needle in Your Neck. And you know this. The only band I ever cared about was Hammer Bros. Other bands came and went, but they were a mainstay to me. And years after we disappeared into the nowhere, they'll always be there for me. So I hope I gotta touch someone. And if I didn't, I'm sorry.
Break it up.
Real quick, it feels really weird to know that this is going to be one of the last times we get to do this. I love you. But on a serious note, I want to give a shout out to Josh Hines. percent of the reason why I gotta do half the shit that I do is because of you. If you do the math, that's like 15% divided by 2, subtract 1. Just the average guy, Josh. Just the average guy. But on the real, I also need to give it out to Deathwish. Let me give it out to Deathwish. I don't know what the fuck they saw in us. And I'm sorry you sunk a little bit of fucking pocket cash into us. But they're my favorite record label to ever put out fucking bands. You can clap, you know. Come on. It's your first gig.
Yeah! Yeah! Say how much we love this place.